So you have keratoconus and you've heard about Intacs. What are Intacs? Intacs are special little plastic rings a surgeon will put into the cornea. What's the point of it? The point of putting an Intacs is that with keratoconus, the cornea is really steep. What the Intacs do, these little plastic rings they put in the cornea, is they stretch out the cornea and hopefully flatten it out a little bit. By making the cornea more uniform in shape, especially throughout the middle, hopefully you'll have less need for wearing glasses and contact lenses. Now know this though ahead of time, the vast majority of patients, overwhelmingly, still need to wear contacts or glasses after getting Intacs surgery, but hopefully they're less dependent on them. Hopefully their eyes without glasses on can still see enough to function. And that's the main purpose of Intacs, to make it easier for a patient to see with a pair of glasses, to make it easier for a patient to see naturally without any correction. As long as you go in with those expectations, you might be very happy having Intacs done. Know that Intacs, though, are falling and declining in popularity. The number one reason why they're falling and declining in popularity is that the ring itself, when light hits that little plastic ring that's in your cornea, it can cause a little bit of glare. Also, patients after the surgery still need to wear contacts and glasses afterwards anyways, so some patients are a little bit disappointed because they thought it might solve the need to wear glasses or contact lenses. But as long as you know that ahead of time, you might be a good candidate. I'll certainly talk to your cornea specialist and talk to your optometrist about where Intacs are right for you.